today that there is nothing regarding the email investigation that should cause voters to have any concerns. The State Department confirmed for the first time that some of the emails found on Clinton's personal email server from her days as Secretary of State contained information so secret they fell out of the highest level of classification. NBC's Andrea Mitchell has details.
As Hillary Clinton was campaigning in Iowa, the State Department dropped the email bombshell, for the first time labeling 22 emails from her private server top secret, the highest level of classification, as demanded by the intelligence agencies.
None of this traffic was marked classified at the time it was sent.
Just minutes earlier,